nanofibers are spun from polymers by using an electrospinning machine. First, the polymer is weighed and a solution is prepared with a solvent, which could be water. The solution is fed into a disposable syringe and fed into an electrospinning instrument. The resulting nanofiber looks like a white sheet. These nanofiber sheets are converted into carbon nanofiber sheets by carbonisation to high temperatures of up to 2000 degrees Celsius.